And Kitei, author, executive producer of the Phoenix Lights, A Skeptic's Discovery That We Are Not Alone book, and the Phoenix Lights We Are Not Alone documentary, which has won over a dozen international film festival awards and is now being distributed internationally. You can find it in most DVD stores and on Amazon.com if you want to take a look at the data. And that's why I came forward after 7 years of anonymity as one of the key witnesses to the Phoenix Lights event. My video was one of the signature videos of that night, the three points of light over the city of Phoenix, and where thousands of people were looking up at the sky. They held off comment for a look, and they also got a look at a mile to 2 mile wide triangle formation of lights, and some people did see a craft gliding very low altitude, about 30 miles an hour. Some people did see it take off at a tremendous speed. Incredible technology, to be sure. Totally silent. And I had been documenting them actually 2 years prior to the mass sighting and 2 months prior to the mass sighting, confirmed by air traffic controllers at Sky Harbor International Airport as being in Class B airspace. They had no idea what it was. It wasn't supposed to be there. In their own words, when they looked through the binoculars, there were 6 points of light that seemed to be attached to something that they couldn't quite see what it was attached to, moving slowly in tandem behind the mountain range. And I continue to photograph them. If you want to get on my website, www.thephoenixlights.net, and look up the photo page, a unique collection of the Phoenix Lights that have continued. And to this day, even though I've done an incredibly meticulous investigation and research into finding a logical explanation for what I witnessed and photographed, I have yet to find it. If anything, it's opened up a whole new world to me that I'm now sharing in the book and the documentary. And I hope you just take a look at the data. It speaks for itself.